If it's fire, please don't blame it on the kid.
Then I do that.